So you're sticking with her in this pathetic quest, are you? Fine. I know what it's like to have your fate chosen for you. But I'm owning this villain thing, okay? World's not gonna cover itself in darkness, you know?
You come across a mysterious relic, and it is just giving off super magic vibes.
Oh, you know I wanna touch that.
Always nice to meet a friendly see-through face. What's your name?
I had a name long ago, but now they just call me the Wastard.
Sorry, what's a Wastard?
Oh, you know, a real son of a witch. Get it?
We Wastards are rare, powerful magic users. I'm a necromancer, but when I refused to do that Dragon Lord's bidding, he ripped my soul out of my body and stuffed it into this relic. Dick move, right?
Total dick move. You know, I'm actually heading towards the big evil pyramid to give that Dragon Lord the old one, too.
Great. We're going the same way. Look, I need to get my body back. If you help me, I'll give you a powerful tool against the Dragon Lord. Here, a live demonstration. Well, half life. Disguise is the only way up, but it's protected by a barrier hex. Luckily, hexes are sort of my fate.
I'd love to know how to do that.
I can show you how to dispel hexes once I have my body back. Now we gotta climb these cliffs. Road trip!
What was that? Where are you?
Hey, relax. I'm just hitching a ride. Mobility's not a ghost strong suit. Ever wonder why they always stick around in gloomy-ass houses? It's not for the decor.
I would just like to highlight that I'm not putting up a fight about trusting this necromancer.
Hey, that's character growth, baby.
Totally unrelated. Newbie, there's something called a reverse exorcism, where you trap someone's soul in your own body and then explode, sending you both to hell, in case you need some money.
Oh yeah, that's real. Messy stuff. Happened to my buddy Connor at a birthday party.
Load it up!
Looking at here?
Just your standard elevator that's also a skeleton. A skelevator. Cool, right? Desiccated it myself. Got a little penthouse in the skull. That jaw's our ticket up. Let me see if I can still magic it down in this form. Loganaria Cucurbita!
Thank you.
ledge off. I see another geyser over there, but... Oh, perfect. Those rocks are being held up by the raw quartz inside them. You can probably move them around if you shoot the quartz.
A lonely failure fighting for air in an ocean of desperation, like Flotsam or Jetsam or whichever. Maybe it's something about you that attracts losers, or maybe it's the only type she knows how to write.
Ammo up!
Arcane arrow! I see death! fight. Never stood a chance!
All this mining equipment. What is the Dragon Lord doing here?
Oh, you've probably seen those crystals around. Quartz naturally absorbs soul energy, even sucks it right out of the ground. The Dragon Lord's been using his armies to mine it out, but then he ordered me to start turning living people into undead workers. Man, I was huge. And now look at me.
I mean, yeah, okay, it sounds bad when he says it, but the guy's body is crazy full of power. He wasn't even using it. You snooze, you get your soul ripped out of your body and thrown in the ocean, as the saying goes.
Magic miscellaneous projectile! Two on this!
Thank you.
Storage area is somewhere in this mining camp.
Escape! I hate waiting.
sits in some relics. They're definitely in here. In the Unlimited Quarters. All right. See which one of these relics is the strongest. We need a lot of soul energy to raise that jaw.
It's me! I brought a daffodil back to life once. It died later, but that was my fault.
Too weak.
So none of the relics are good enough?
None of the relics you can see. Wink.
Did you mean to say wink?
Yes, that was for newbie's benefit. Athena does her own close captions.
One.
Oh yeah, that thing has big relic energy for sure. We'll get plenty of use out of it.
Screw off!
Okay, now we just need to channel this thing's energy into the jaw. I've got an arcane focus out in front. Head over there. Some of the other floating platforms.
I never miss. Two on this. Mag of Holden.
My spell's ready.
Soul energy needs a body as a conduit, so you'll have to do it yourself. Place the relic, we can begin.
With this much soul energy, you need more than one person channeling it, or the effects could be catastrophic. Say it with me. Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
Ragu, Barata, Pesto!
The Skelevator grinds to unlife!
Necromancy. Skeleton stuff is my bread.
Let's go for a ride. Time to get my beautiful body back. I given me hope.
Okay, this guy's growing on me. I had no idea you could make friends in this game.
Haven't you been playing Bunkers and Badasses for a while?
Yeah, but I always just killed people and took their stuff.
Fritt, how many parties have you gotten kicked out of?
Not counting this one, all of them.
Welcome to my bachelor pad.
Nice, as far as house-sized skulls go.
The Wastard's body floats above an obvious boss arena.
Told you it was beautiful, didn't I?
Too late. This body is mine.
What in all the hell is he doing?
I'm taking control.
A beautiful body indeed.
And full of power!
This should do it!
Yeah!
Empty pockets!
Hardly breathe. Sucks.
Okay, he's out of there. Quit the violence. It's premium merchandise.
Oh boy, that feels good. And also really bad because damn, you fight hard.
I was going easy on you. Now, you said you'd help us out.
Of course. I'll honor my side of the deal. Here, follow me.
I can give you the ability to dispel the Dragon Lord's barrier hexes. But there is a cost. A cost to your soul. I swore off the use of necromancy for evil. So I want your permission before doing this.
Oh, yeah. Our souls, though. Do we need that for anything?
Minor stuff. Soul magic. True love. Jazz.
Nothing important, then. Seems fair.
You are cordially invited to do weird stuff to my soul.
So be it. And there you go. You're 1/8 undead. Enough to legally claim it on your taxes.
Now, I'll never find true love. Kidding, I found dozens.
Here. Your powers won't be as potent as mine, so you'll need to use a dispel rune. Like this one over here. Give it a shot. That way will take you across the desert. You'll find the Dragon Lord's Fearmen in the center of a dead city known as Ossulgar. Thank you for returning my body to me, hero. I haven't finished business here, so I can only wish you good luck on your quest. You're gonna need it.
The parched wastes stretch out before you. You can feel the land itself thirsting beneath your boots. Tread carefully, Fate Maker.
Oh, and I've got one more thing if you're up for it.
Once we beat the Dragon Lord, we're gonna be legends! I'm gonna license my face on so many lunchboxes.
You can keep your merchandise. I want that Sword of Souls.
So you think you guys might stick around after the campaign?
I don't know. We really should get to fixing up our ship.
Oh. I mean, are you sure? The outside world super sucks right now. You could just stay here and play games with me!